Parents, listen up. How would you feel if you found out your kid was chatting online with a registered sex offender? Well, like many things, there's an app for that, and it's a tool the creator says could even be life-saving.
Social media allows us to connect with family, friends, and strangers.
Not everybody has good intentions.
15-year-old Elena Sevener tells us a lot of teenagers compete over who has more Facebook friends.
The majority of my friend requests are from just random people that I have no idea who they are. A lot of teenage girls just think, you know, it's okay to talk to whoever.
Take a look at this app called Friend Verifier that scans your Facebook friends and friend requests and matches their info to the National Sex Offender Registry. Here's how it works. A yellow match is nothing to necessarily worry about. It just means a name matches a name in the database. Orange means a name and location match. Red means name, location, and date of birth match, although not every Facebook user provides all of that info.
We utilize public data and we utilize Facebook user supply data, and we can't guarantee every record. But Friend Verifier has the potential not only saving someone's life, scanning for a sex offender, it's just an important tool for parents to educate their kids.
Elena scanned her Facebook friends. Some of their names matched names in the National Sex Offender Database.
That's crazy.
So far, Friend Verifier has scanned more than 9 million people.
It's important to have tools like this, to see who's out there and to protect our kids against them.
Through this app, I found out one of the thousands of people who friend requested my professional Facebook is listed as a sex offender.
However, this app is not foolproof.
We know from the past that people use different names, use different pictures and so forth to get access to people, including children. Unfortunately, sometimes that leads to actual physical meetings and criminal acts.
This app is free. The creator of it told me there are plans in the works to expand the app to LinkedIn and Twitter. We've put a link to the Friend Verifier app on our website. Just go to WICS.com and click on WebWatch.